The finance minister of Telangana, Itala Rajendra, on Monday presented the budget for the financial year 2017-18. The budget allotted to the state includes ₹1,731 crore for women and children development, ₹5,070 crore for backward classes welfare, and ₹1,939 crore for fee reimbursement, and ₹4,000 crore for farmers' loan weaving. He said that the double-digit growth was achieved despite the adverse impact of high denomination currency notes. The finance minister further said that Telangana was always neglected in the state of United Andhra Pradesh.